Hi guys, I'm Pradnyesh Parulekar and this is a lesson on misdirection. You may have heard the concept of misdirection from many magicians in the world. Magic is a very ancient art. It originated from 2700 BC, that is almost 5000 years ago. And from then, various concepts of misdirection evolved. A magician of 15th century used to misdirect his audience by pointing at a star in the sky. The spectators used to look over there and he used to carry on with his magic. They could not notice that, but as the time passed, the spectators grew clever. And so did the magicians. And new mechanisms and new types of misdirections were evolved. Let me show you a quick example. How many fingers do you think I have? 10. So 10, 9, 8, 7, 6 and 5. Total 11. Misdirected. Okay. Again, let's do it in ascending order. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Again misdirected. Okay, that was just a joke. The first one which I showed you, it is called directional misdirection. This one is called counting misdirection. And there is third type of misdirection called verbal misdirection, which I have already started from the starting of the video. Apart from these three, there are many other types of misdirection too. However, this coin magic involves most of them. So, let me show you a quick example of it. I have three coins over here and they will transfer one by one from my right hand to my left hand. Are you ready? Okay, let me tell you, it actually happens when you are not expecting it. Misdirected. One down, two more to go. At this point of time, you believe in me. You will be paying a close attention at my knuckles, my wrist, even what's down my sleeve. Guys, the coin is already gone. Which leaves a last coin for you to figure out what I'm doing. A last chance. Maybe you will see this one going. Okay, you saw it. That's not fair. Let's do it again. Actually, I'll hide this one and with a blow of wind, the coin will transfer. Again, taken with the fine art of misdirection. You can watch more videos over here or subscribe to my channel over here. Thank you for watching.